Hey, what's up YouTube? Welcome back to Intuition. In today's video, I'm going to be giving you guys five reasons why you should subscribe to this channel. Stay tuned. Okay. So, reason number one is that on this channel, we focus on problem solving. So, if you look at the current educational setup, for the most part, you go to school, you take classes, and in those classes, your teacher delivers a lecture, right? And then what do? Then they give you worksheets for you to go on and work on at home, right? Because they expect you to go home and to be able to pour yourself over your homework problems and for you to be able to learn on your own that way, right? But there's an issue with that because the bulk of learning, of educational learning, comes from solving problems and answering questions, right? So that's where most students need the most help. And usually that's where the help is lacking. Basically, their teachers just go over the concepts, but the teachers don't help them solve their problems. But on this channel, we help you solve your homework problems. Reason number two to subscribe to Intuition is that on this channel, we focus on making concepts more intuitive. So, me, I'm a big proponent for internalizing concepts and making learning more intuitive for students, right? Because if you memorize your way through school, if you memorize your way through exams, you're not really learning. You're just filling your head with some stuff for the time being. And once you learn, and then once the class is over, you completely forget what you learned. Think about it. Most of you probably forgot what you learned in your class from last year, right? Because chances are you were memorizing your way through those classes instead of actually learning the concepts and internalizing those concepts. On this channel, I teach you how to think from a more intuitive standpoint instead of just memorizing information, okay? That's number two. The third reason to subscribe to this channel is that this channel will help you get ahead of the curve. On this channel, I make videos of varying degrees, right? So I make videos for beginners, people who are just starting out, maybe just need help with some algebra, some arithmetic. I explain that on this channel. And I explain even larger concepts like calculus, you know, physics concepts. So basically this channel provides you a large range where you can specifically watch videos that are on your level and you can easily climb your way up from your level to higher level material on your own. And this will allow you to get ahead of the curve, okay? Number four. The fourth reason to subscribe to Intuition is that you get to help change a narrative. I'm currently in pharmacy school here in the South, and you know who I don't see a lot of in my pharmacy class? I don't see a lot of Black people. Okay, and why is that? You know, this city I live in is up to 50% African American, yet pharmacy school or even medical school is less than 10%. Maybe it hovers at 10%, 9% African Americans. Why is that? Well, that's because that there's been a narrative where many of us actually don't believe that we should be passionate about education, where we don't feel like we belong in high education institutions. But guess what? As we build this community, we will be able to persuade more people that that narrative is actually incorrect and we actually do belong in those high level institutions and that many of us actually do have the capability to learn whatever we want and to become whatever we want. So reason number five is that on this channel, you'll be able to become whatever you want, okay? So for many people, if you think about how they've lived their lives, I know a lot of people who go to work every day. You know, they wake up religiously. They go to work, clock in, clock out 8 hours every day. And at the end of retirement, they have nothing to show for it. Which is ridiculous, right? Because if you're 8 hours a day, that's so much time that you're spending away from your family. 8 hours, you know, that's 8 hours you could be spending with your family. You know, that's 8 hours you could be pursuing a hobby that you enjoy. That's 8 hours you could be reading, you know, resting. That's 8 hours of your time every day, and you're losing it, and yet you don't have a lot to show for it, which is ridiculous. I think that if you're going to work that hard, you should do it for proper compensation. But here's the thing, those good jobs that properly compensate you for your work tend to require higher level of education, right? So if you develop your mind, if you continue to learn, if you improve your education, you'll be able to become whatever you want, whether it's a doctor, engineer, lawyer, banker, whatever it is, you'll be able to accomplish that. And you just have to believe that about yourself, regardless of what level you're at now. As long as you're disciplined enough, as long as you have enough drive, you will be able to develop your skills and develop your mathematical, your biological, your chemistry pedigree enough for you to become whatever you want to, all right? So there you have it. So those are 5 reasons to subscribe to Intuition. All right, so I want to see you guys hit the subscribe button. Keep tuning in. I'll be releasing videos forever, basically. I don't plan to stop. So this channel is here to stay. So stay tuned. Keep watching. Peace out.